how to make an oral rehydration salt solution or a sugar salt solution. A child with diarrhea can lose water and salts quickly. If they lose more fluid than they take in, they become dehydrated. If it is not treated, it can become severe. The child can become so dehydrated that it may lead to death. Giving water, breast milk, and other liquids to a child with diarrhea helps to prevent dehydration. But if a child is already dehydrated or is in danger of becoming dehydrated, they need an oral rehydration salt solution, or ORS. This is a pre-mixed solution that you need to mix with water. It replaces the water and salts that the child loses from the diarrhea and prevents the child from getting sicker. It also reduces how severe the diarrhea is and how long it lasts. If you do not have ORS, you can also make a homemade solution called a sugar salt solution, or SSS. John, please can you show us how to mix both of these solutions?
Sure, Sarah. Before you start, always explain to the caregiver why it is so important to replace fluids in a child with diarrhea. Also, both you and the caregiver should wash your hands and make sure that all the utensils and containers are clean. Let me start with the ORS. You will need an ORS packet, 0.5 to 1 liter of clean or boiled and cooled water. The amount of water that you need may depend on the ORS that you are mixing. Remember to read the instructions in the packet for the details. A container and spoon for mixing the solution, a cup and a small spoon for giving the solution. Check the expiry date on the packet to make sure that it is not expired. Then, pour the whole packet of ORS into a clean container. Add the measured water and mix well with a spoon until the salts completely dissolve. For the SSS, you will need 8 level teaspoons of sugar, 0.5 level teaspoon of salt, a container with 1 liter of clean or boiled and cooled water, a spoon for mixing the solution, a cup and small spoon for giving the solution. To make the solution, add the sugar and salt to the measured water and mix with a spoon until they are dissolved. Once you have made the ORS or SSS, ask the caregiver to start giving the child the solution in front of you so that you can help them. They should slowly give the child small sips from a cup or spoon, as much as the child wants. It may be difficult for the child to take the solution. Tell the caregiver to continue offering it to the child and give it slowly but often. If the child vomits, the caregiver should wait 10 minutes before giving more solution, even slower. They should not give up. Put the extra solution in a container for the caregiver to continue giving the child. If you are giving ORS, give the caregiver extra packets of ORS to prepare more at home. Encourage the caregiver to give the child as much of the solution as they want, as often as possible, but at least 0.5 cup or 125 milliliters after each loose stool. They need to continue this in addition to feeding until the diarrhea stops. The solution must be kept in a clean covered container. They should not keep the mixed solution for more than 24 hours as it may then not be safe to drink. Ask the caregiver to make fresh solution when needed.
Remember, an ORS solution or SSS is one of the main treatments for diarrhea and dehydration.